It's time for a change. In our quest to reformulate all of calculus from a Taylor series or asymptotics perspective, we now turn to the derivative, recalling its definitions, its interpretations, and reformulating this in terms of Taylor series. This will help you make sense of some things you've learned in the past and will point to some deeper interpretations.